But how is it that you go about defining good and evil? I want you to kill one more.